Trigger Solution, connecting digital assets with payments in central bank money. Today, the usage of distributed ledger technology, or DLT, is increasing throughout the economy. More and more assets, such as securities, can be exchanged on DLT already. When it comes to settlement, the question is how to connect these new digital technologies to conventional payment environments. The lack of a true connection between the existing and the new world causes high operative and counterparty risk when one party fails to deliver its part of the transaction. Delivery versus payment and synchronization between DLT and existing infrastructures is essential here. The solution is a technical bridge that consists of two parts. A trigger chain connects the central bank payment system, Target 2, with the DLT world and triggers the payments. The transaction coordinator then synchronizes the asset chain and the trigger chain to initiate payment if, and only if, the assets change ownership. The resulting and well-proven delivery versus payment settlement minimizes the counterparty risk for all market participants. Like this, digital asset transactions can be settled in safe and stable central bank money using the existing payment infrastructure. The solution enables cross-chain atomic transactions, even with hybrid ledgers. Due to its technology-agnostic approach, it can connect various DLTs to each other, as well as straight to Target 2. Like this, the trigger chain and the transaction coordinator help prepare the markets of today for the world of tomorrow.